Yeah, good morning, children. Okay, yesterday, due to some technical problem, many of you were unable to connect. So now yesterday, just I'll go back. Yesterday, what did we discuss? We discussed about the additive inverse. Do you remember? So I asked you to write the properties. So first property, please turn on your videos. Yeah, is it clear children? Okay, so now the first property yesterday I asked you to verify was the associative property. Meghana and Vikas, stop talking. Associative property. Then, what is the associative property? A plus B plus C. Do you remember? A plus B plus C. Okay. Next is distributive property. Do you remember this? In grade 7 itself, we have verified, we have worked on this, and now using rational numbers, I want you to do. Okay, already we have. Hello, Meghana and Vikas. Concentrate. So first property was closure and then commutative, now it is associative, then we'll go for the distributive property. I wanted you people to work on this. Many of you have done and sent to my personal number. Good children, keep it up. You people have solved good. A into B plus C, A into B plus A into C. So these property you have solved and sent, good. So now yesterday it was additive identity. Which is the additive identity? Additive identity. What is additive identity? Anyone can mute and tell me? Salman, unmute and tell me. Additive identity. Which is the additive identity? Unmute and tell me. Others? Atif, it's the additive identity. Vikas, am I audible to you, children? Am I audible to you? Am I audible to you? At least thumbs up. Yeah, good. Yeah, Vikas, this is the additive identity. Zero, yeah, good. Zero is an additive identity. Additive identity. Zero is an additive identity. Why? In yesterday's sessions, we have discussed. Why? Because zero is an additive identity. Because when we add 0 to any number, that is 5 plus 0, what will be the answer? 5 and then 7 plus 0, 7, 100 plus 0, 100. So when we add, zero to any number, we get what as answer? Zero or the same number? Same number, good. We get same number as an answer. Okay, so we call this as, take down this fast, zero is an additive identity. Okay, so now done. Yeah, are you getting me? Is it clear? Is my voice is clear to you? Okay, good. You should respond, children. Should respond to it. Okay, so good. At least in actions you can do. So now, have you written this? Have you written? Take down, done. Okay, now we'll go for the additive inverse. What is it? Additive inverse. This is very important. Additive inverse. What is the meaning of inverse? What is the meaning of inverse? Okay, it's an opposite. So now, additive inverse of plus 5 is minus 5. Okay, if you have any doubt. Okay, Shraddha, do you have any query? You just send through chat box. Okay, opposite, good. So now, yeah, additive inverse of minus 100 is plus 100. Yeah, good, Vikas. Minus 3 by 7 is? Minus 3 by 7 is? Plus 3 by 7, good. Plus 3 by 7, it's an additive inverse. Okay, you got it? So now, when we add a number with its inverse, like plus 5, minus 5, what will be the answer? 0, minus 100, plus 100. It is 0, plus 15, minus 15, it will be 0. What are these zeros? Zero, it's an additive identity. So when we add a number with its additive inverse, remember this, because next we have one more multiplicative inverse. Okay, we have multiplicative identity and multiplicative inverse. So to do that, you should remember this, there will be a difference in this and that. Okay, so here we have no change. Concentrate on this. Minus 3 upon 7 is additive inverse of plus 3 by 7. It remains as 3 by 7 itself. We have not taken reciprocal. Only we have changed the sign. In additive inverse, only we change the sign. So now, additive identity. Next, we have any doubt, children? Okay, any doubt in additive inverse and additive identity? You can nod your heads. You can nod your heads. Any doubt? If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Zoya, where you are concentrating? Yeah, now? Any doubt? No doubt. So now, shall we move to multiplicative identity? Multiplicative identity. Yes? Okay? Okay. So now, we'll go for the multiplicative identity. Which is a multiplicative identity? Multiplicative identity. You can show. Yeah, good, good. Yeah. You have learned to attend the online classes. Good. See? One. Okay, multiplicative identity is. Am I audible? Clear? One. Very good. So now. Now write. Multiplicative identity. Multiplicative identity. So one. Okay. Multiplicative identity is one. Why? Why? Because when we multiply. Write down when we multiply any number by one, we get the same number. As answer, because when we multiply any number by one, we get same number as answer. Got? Okay. So now, see example. 15 ones are 15. 25 ones are 25. 30 ones are 30. We are getting the same number. Okay, just now we learned additive identity and additive inverse. Now it is multiplicative identity. Now it's time for multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse. Okay, so what is additive inverse of plus 5? Additive, concentrate on the term. What is additive inverse of plus 5? Minus 5, good. Plus 50? Plus 50? Minus 50. Minus 2 by 3? Plus 2 by 3. Good. Plus 2 by 3. Now, there you remember plus 1 by 5. Plus 1 by 5. Minus 1 upon 5. Okay, children. So now, remember in multiplicative inverse, we never touch the sign. We never change the sign. Only we take, we'll write the reciprocal. Reciprocal. So now, multiplicative inverse of 5 is, what is reciprocal of 5? 1 upon 5? Is it 1 upon 5? Two by three? Tell me, multiplicative inverse of 5 is 1 upon 5, 2 by 3 is 3 upon 2. Getting? Only we are changing reciprocal of that. We are not changing the sign. Remember, only in additive inverse, correct calculi makla, correct calculi. ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಅಡಿಟಿವ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ರೆಸಿಪ್ರೋಕಲ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ, ಏನು ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ, ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಸೈನ್. ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಸೈನ್. ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ಸೆವೆನ್, ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ಸೆವೆನ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್. ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಟಿವ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಓಂಟ್ ಟಚ್ ದ ಸೈನ್, ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿ ರೈಟ್ ದ ರೆಸಿಪ್ರೋಕಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್, ರೆಸಿಪ್ರೋಕಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ನಾವು ಮೈನಸ್ 3 upon 7. What is the multiplicative inverse? What is the multiplicative inverse? Is minus 7 upon 3. See, minus will remain same. Minus will remain same. See, minus 3 upon 7. Multiplicative inverse of minus 3 upon 7 is minus 7 upon 3. 5 is, what is multiplicative inverse of 5? 1 upon 5. 2 upon 3 is 3 upon 2. Minus 3 upon 7 is minus 7 upon 3. Will you write some more examples? Few. Very fast. I'm ask anyone. Very fast. You must show me. Yeah, very fast. Write fast. Write few more examples. I'll ask you to show. Farooq, why you are not writing? Multiplicative inverse. Fast, few examples. Five seconds. Yeah, Shreya, show me. Show me. Written? Getting? Harshita? Written? Harshita, show me your book. Ronak? Ganiga, sit properly. Meghana, yeah, good. Shreya, not getting? Torso, show me. Written? If you have any doubt, yeah, ask me. Umar, done? Okay, okay. Few more examples I'll write here. You can take down few more examples. Few examples I'll give. Is it clear, children? Yeah, multiplicative inverse of 6 is 1 upon 6, okay, minus 25 upon 37 is minus will remain as minus 37 upon 25. Nine upon 13 is 13 upon 9. Now, any doubt in examples? No? No doubt? Shall we go? Yeah, now I'll show you. Just recall when you added, minus 5 with its additive inverse, plus 5, what was the answer? 0. It is an additive identity. Now, 3 upon 5, what is multiplicative inverse of this? What is multiplicative inverse of this? Yeah, you can read your face, you can see. It is 5 upon 3. If I multiply with its inverse, what you will get the answer? 5 and 5 gets cancelled. What is the answer? 1. 1 is, what is 1? What is 1? Multiplicative identity. Now check with all the numbers. Check with all the numbers. 6 into 1 upon 6. What is the answer? What will be the answer? 1. Yeah, other examples. 9 upon 13. 13 upon 9. 1. Then, yeah, which examples we took? Other examples. 3 upon 7, minus 3 upon 7, minus 7 upon 3 gets cancelled. It will be 1. Okay? Multiplicative identity. Got children? Written? Everybody got? Everybody got? Got? Okay, good. Why, Dolvin, you have not turned on the video? So now, any doubt regarding this? Any doubt? Okay. Now, what did you learn today? Additive identity, additive identity, additive inverse. When you add both, you'll get 0. What did you learn? Additive identity. Additive inverse. Okay, next multiplicative identity. Multiplicative identity or identity element of multiplication. You can use anything. Next, multiplicative inverse. Inverse. Okay? Any doubt? Any doubt? So, first lesson, first exercise you'll get. I want you to check the textbook and solve the problems. Okay, given in the exercise. Like write additive inverse and multiplicative inverse. Additive inverse and multiplicative inverse. You can check in text first exercise. First exercise. Problems from first exercise. Understood? Have you written the notes of the properties and all? Have you written? Okay, good. Okay, any doubt? Okay, children. So now, tomorrow we'll learn about the rational numbers between any two rational numbers. Rational number between any two rational numbers. Okay, so how many rational numbers you'll get between two rational numbers? Yeah, good, Salma. Infinite number of rational numbers. Infinite. So, for example, 2 upon 3 and 3 upon 4. These are two rational numbers. Do you remember in grade 7? In grade 7, we used to find out the rational numbers like 5, 6 rational numbers between any two rational numbers. Do you remember? 5 rational numbers between any two rational numbers. So now in the same way, we will find out tomorrow. Now, till now, any doubt? No doubt? Okay, now today what you need to do? What do you need to do? Recall all the properties, write it once again, use some other numbers. Already in two sessions, you have learned perfectly, I think. Okay? Do you remember all the properties? You enjoyed that first sessions? Good. So now, recall all the properties and write. Soon I'll send the classwork. And even today's work, whatever you have written, suddenly I'll ask you to send, you have to send it to the group. Whatever you have written. Okay, shall we end? Okay, take care, children. Bye. Okay, bye. Take care, bye.